Well, looks like we found the airstrip. Or what's left of it.
Yeah, it's definitely seen better days.
You can say that again! It's more crater than runway!
Are you kidding me? So we came here for nothing?
Maybe not. See that?
Oh, a public telephone booth, eh? What a wee look!
final mission is to snuff out the rogue pair that betrayed our organization.
What?
Two former Eternals, Rude and Elena, have kidnapped the President whom they were tasked to protect. Traitors are to be afforded no mercy. Their lives are forfeit. Naturally, the two of them know Turk's policy and will fight to the death. Kill or be killed. These are the only possible outcomes of any confrontation. Here's hoping you survive.
But aren't they friends? How can they go from BFFs to shoot to kill just like that?
Probably had to be pretty ruthless to make it as a Turk.
You're dead. complete. Well done. You've proven yourselves to be born Turks.
Wow, what an honor.
We Turks fight as one, but our duty may require us to sever our binding ties. Which is precisely why.
Who's there?
Confirming personnel data. ID GAI153. Affiliation, General Affairs, Auditing.
Certainly didn't expect to run into you here.
Took the words right out of my mouth. What in the hell are you doing here?
Shinra sent me to inspect the facilities. Wanted to make sure they didn't have any unauthorized visitors wandering around.
GAI 153? Records indicate the individual with that ID underwent formal training. Wait, are you a Turk?
That'll be enough probing. For my benefit, but mainly for yours. It was enough of a pain to cover up the mess you made at the reactor. Try not to cause any more trouble, okay?
Sorry. Won't happen again.
Anyway, I'm heading back to the village. Once you're done here, I suggest you make tracks.
There's definitely more to her than meets the eye.
Hello? You good?
Hey, Chadley. What happened to the proto-relic?
Oh, forgive me. And there. Incredible. It appears that by restoring the fragmented data, we were able to break the proto-relic's encryption.
Translation?
The potential applications are practically limitless. By converting matter into data distributed across a secure network, shielded from external interference, one could preserve said data indefinitely.
So is it real? Like, can I touch it?
Oh, of course! Behold, the proto-relic in its restored glory.
Here we go again. Just give it up. The proto-relic's staying with me.
Ha! Starlings! You caught me unawares once, but it will not happen again! Burning desire. To reclaim my stolen prize. Rages evermore. That which you have taken shall be returned!
I want to see all your business.
Power of Genji, I am outmatched.
That blade you wield. Oh, the mere sight of it has kindled in me a covetous desire. Could it be that hunger for weapons brought me hither? Wherefore does the memory elude me? Return what you have stolen! My Genji! Give it back! Curse you! Stand and deliver!
Halt, I say!
Let it go.
Not until you return what is mine. Only then shall I rest.
Only then shall you know peace, but not until that day.
Guess so.
Wait, so what exactly are the proto-relics?
It is, of course, too early to say anything for certain. But I suspect they may be some manner of armaments formed from matter not normally present in this dimension. If we assume the giant was also from another dimension, then there is a possibility that he was the original owner of the proto-relics.
Wait, so if they are his, does that mean we should give them back?
Given the phenomena he has been able to conjure in this dimension without the proto-relics on hand, I shudder to think what havoc he might wreak were his powers fully restored. It might be prudent for us to gather a bit more information on the proto-relics before we decide to return them. For now, I propose that we retrieve the artifacts and perform a thorough analysis.